Hey everybody, my name is Jelle and you're watching to my YouTube channel. Today you will see how we start removing these tree stumps here, and for that we still have to make some modifications. Then we first do the root cutting and then we blow them out completely. So enjoy watching this video. Three bolts broke off, and that's the best thing that can happen, because otherwise this would shear off and then we have more damage. Now we're just fixing the bolts. And ready to go again. So I attach this tool now. We cut the roots on both sides of the trees, so they are laying loose. We did that because we want to have the roots cut off and not just lift out, because this one is pretty wide. And we don't want that much roots coming out of the ground. That's why we first root cut them. And now this tool should lift them out of the ground. And by driving a little faster, it should have them roll over and have less sand on them. So let's go. So this is not working correctly at this moment, and that's because I cannot tilt the board down and off. So I'm gonna cut it here and weld this piece opposite back, so I can tilt the angle more down. This way it will go more into the ground, and also this gets a better function of whipping the tree roots up, and that will let the sand come off. So let's cut it. So while we're on it, I want to make this piece of steel fit on this beam, and for that I have to weld an adapter so it fits on these beams. So let's do that. I found this thick steel plate in our stock, and I'm gonna use that to make an adapter for the blue piece of steel to cut out trees out of the ground, because the green one is more practical and the tractor has more power on it. Just hope it doesn't turn the tractor around when you put it in the ground, but that's something we have to figure out if that happens or not. So let's make something of this piece of steel. So, let's give it a try. So, it's nice and dry weather now, so we can finally remove these roots here. And we are gonna plow them out, because we have that special knife. So, let's continue with that. So with a mini excavator this would have taken more than a week, and now we did it in just an hour, so I'm glad we tried this. So all the wood that comes out of the ground will be loaded up by people who need firewood, and they can just come and load it up themselves, and they get some pretty nice firewood from that, because also these tree stumps are nice firewood. Well, the adapter is holding out. Now let's hope that the rest of the steel is also holding out, because there's a lot of force coming on it.